here. And here you can have up to about 300 meters of wire before you have to change the tube. Let's say this is like 40 meters we have removed from the machine, and I can easily dispose this now. You cut into the vinyl all the way along, and then just like this, the vinyl from the machine. Like this, I get it so straight angle as I can. I go to the handle and I start to peel the exact same job without any problems. So here you can see how important it is to leave a little space in the beginning, just 5-7 centimeters.